Ah, another day, another awesome day doing videos, yes, indeed. Yes, now what shall I make a video on today? Let me see, Well then, they finally managed to do it. They released a trailer, and, okay, I can take this calmly and rationally.
Better cover your ears, Recon.
Why? Why do I need to do it?
Well, it's basically because of this that's going to happen right now.
Seriously, explain what went on there. I had no idea that this was happening. I can't believe this. Oh yes, and greetings, people of Earth. My name is the Dalek Supreme, and yes, I'm still in the Overlook Hotel. Yes, today we are doing another explain this series where I basically explain about relevant Doctor Who news that is coming on the TV or movies, whatever. Anything related to Doctor Who, I make an explain video and basically tell you about it. Right. So today we're looking at the series 12 teaser of Doctor Who. Basically. Before you ask, I know what you're thinking. Oh no, woke Doctor Who is back. That's not going to make me happy. I'm going to make 1,000 videos on the same subject, telling you all that you shouldn't watch this series, or... Oh yeah, I know about opinions, and I know they're entitled to their opinion, but... It gets a bit repetitive doing it over, and over, and over, and over, and over, and over, and over again, yes. Yeah, doing it over and over again does get a bit tiresome, if I must say. And I have heard that, Star Wars, or SJW Wars, Star Wars, is getting cancelled, being put on hiatus after episode 9 is done. But that's fine. Anyway, this isn't a Star Wars channel, it's a Doctor Who channel, you remember. But yeah, hopefully all the SJW woke nonsense will be gone from this series. And return the show back to its former glory without triggering anyone. Yes. Especially me. Because I'm part of a big ensemble cast. Yes. Teen Dalek always does what's best to support all Doctor Who and Dalek fans. Whether anti or just normal SJWs. Or whether it's SJW, anti-SJW, or just casual Dotto fans. Basically, this channel is for all Dotto fans, whether they're on the left or on the right. That's why I want peace and harmony in Doctor Who. Okay? So, anyway, let us watch this then. Let's watch Doctor Who Series 12. Well, that wasn't much of a trailer, I must say, never mind. Anyway, make space 23rd of November 2019. That's when I'm planning to make that fan-dub version of Stolen Earth, yes. Yes. I've decided, instead of making it a recreation, I decided to do a fan-dub thing with just the Dalek voices. Yeah, a fan-dub version. It's like, what was that thing called? It was, the Bugger Trilogy, but instead, I'm going to do the two episodes that I adore so much. Those of being Stolen Earth and Journey's End. The Avengers Infinity War and Endgame of Doctor Who. I don't know why I'm jumping on things everywhere. So yeah, it's not going to be a recreation. I decided to change my tactics and basically turn into a fan-dub. That basically, it's... I put my voice into Doctor Who, and I basically speak instead of Nicholas Briggs. Yeah. No, wait, I'm putting this the wrong way. Basically, what my plan is for this fan dub is basically, well, it's basically, making a kind of comedy version of Stolen Earth, basically putting my voice into the Daleks and, into, my race, the Daleks, and, basically putting some funny comedy in it. Yes, that'll surely interest you. Then again, I am a bit worried, the copyright system and YouTube and that. But never mind, anyway, people of Earth, I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you did, please like and subscribe. And also, make sure your account is on, because YouTube is being stingy of these things lately, because they're deleting accounts, for some reason. Thanks to Markiplier's info on this information. And, of course, thank you for watching, and have a great day, and I will see you in my next video then. Goodbye! Subscribe will be exterminated.
Thanks for the enjoyable video. Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Dalek Supreme YouTube channel, or you will be exterminated!